Longwood Panthers, number 2, Antoine Palmer.
Technical foul has been assessed.